And this is our default demo with no action on load more. What will I do now? I will go to the index.html and find this here load more, and we'll add this here. This will be shown when there is no more posts, no more slides to load. Also, I will use this CSS code. I will add this CSS code in style CSS. We'll add here on the start. Save. Next, this is important part now, is these two classes, hidden and animate slide. For all images which you want to be hidden, you need to find swiper slide, this class. This is the latest workstation, the latest post here, this workstation, and I will set to be hidden here. I will add these two classes, hidden and animate slide. Save. Now there should be, yes, workstation is hidden, but there is still no action on load more. Next, what I need to do is to go to GS, main GS, and here on the start I will here add the second, this line of code, slider load more, save, and also I will need this code. We'll add here, just below these helper methods. Save. Now refresh here. When I go here, click load more, here it is, workstation. So for all items which you need to be hidden, you need to add in index.html to add these two classes, hidden in and animate slide. That is one thing, and another thing which you may need to change is this in main GS. With this code I tell load the next four items. For example, if you will have more items and you want to load next three or next five, you just here set how many items to show, and now it will show the next five, and after then when you click load more it will show next five and so on.